So the particular course that I just taught was a course in communication engineering, and this was a pilot through the IUCEE. And so the students were largely from universities in India. So there were 6 universities in India. And the time difference between the United States and there is roughly half a day. So it meant that it was just before lunchtime for them, and it was just close to midnight for us. So it was interesting. One of the advantages of doing this from the comfort of your own living room is that you don't have to wear a tie. You can be in your pajamas and deliver your lecture just fine. And they hear your voice, like literally a voice from the heavens, and they see your lecture slides, and hopefully the two make for enlightenment. Who knows? To me, the experience was being able to reach out to students where they needed to be educated. In other words, we had students who worked in industry. We had students that were fresh out of school and coming into the university campus. And they were all looking for the same thing. They were looking to access the information in a very effective, timely way. And technology, I think, is one way for us to serve these students, because they're trying to get ahead. They're trying to graduate in a timely way, get into jobs, be productive, without having to take up seat time in a classroom. So can we do that? Absolutely we can. For a lot of reasons, this is something that I would love to do. I'd continue doing when I find the time. And I'd encourage all faculty, I mean, I have wonderful colleagues on this campus as well as other campuses that I've been at, who are capable of doing the same thing, who can demonstrate to the public good of higher education. I think that is really the great value in doing this.